So a few weeks ago, Google showed off Android 15 with tons of new features. Samsung's next big software update, OneUI 7, will be based on Android 15. We don't have all the details on OneUI 7 yet, but most of the Android 15 features will make their way into it. So by looking at what's new in Android 15, we can guess what OneUI 7 will include. So here are 12 big changes from Android 15 that we'll probably see on devices like the Galaxy S24 Ultra with OneUI 7. Samsung is adding a vertical app drawer with OneUI 7. The Samsung moderator confirmed this, but it's doubtful that they'll make it a built-in feature. Most likely, they'll add it as an option in their GoodLock app. If you're not familiar, GoodLock is a Samsung app that lets you tweak and customize the UI on Samsung devices. So if you want a vertical app drawer, just head to GoodLock and enable it there once you get the update, of course. OneUI 7 might finally give Android a battery health feature, making it easy to check your phone's battery status just like iOS. With Android 15, you'll even know if your phone's battery has been changed. We all love staying connected with notifications, but let's be real, sometimes they can get a bit overwhelming. Android 15 is bringing in a cool feature called Notification Cooldown to help with that. What's it do? Basically, it lowers the volume of back-to-back notifications from the same app so you won't get overwhelmed by too many alerts. Before going further, let me remind you that Samsung is currently offering an amazing deal on the S24 Ultra for a limited time. You'll receive a free storage upgrade to 512GB and a $100 Samsung credit. With this credit, you can get the Buds 2 Pro for free or the Watch 6 Classic for just $115. Additionally, you could receive up to $750 of instant trade-in credit. If you're interested, I'll provide the offer links down in the description. Moving on, OneUI 7 might add an even dimmer display brightness option. This feature would let you dim your phone screen even more than before. OneUI 7 could get adaptive vibration, where once enabled, the phone automatically adjusts your phone's vibration based on environment. For instance, the phone's haptics will vibrate more intensely when your phone is on a couch and less intensely when it's on a table. OneUI 7 will greatly improve battery life, especially the standby time. In Android 15, devices enter doze mode 50% faster, conserving power by reducing background activities. This results in up to 3 extra hours of standby battery life compared to Android 14. You know that feeling when you want to show someone something on your phone, but you don't want them seeing your whole screen? Well, OneUI 7 got you covered with partial screen sharing, so you can share or record just an app window rather than the entire device screen. Google has confirmed that satellite messaging support is coming to Android 15. However, you also need compatible hardware for it, so it's unlikely that the S24 Ultra or older devices will have this feature. But there's hope that the upcoming S25 Ultra might have it. Fingers crossed. While various forms of two-factor authentication exist, not all are equally secure. Many platforms currently use the basic method of sending OTPs via text or email. However, Android 15 addresses this issue by introducing a sensitive notification feature, which prevents your OTPs from being read by malicious Android apps. Android 15 introduces a new feature called Theft Detection Lock. This feature uses AI to detect when your Android device is snatched. It automatically locks your device, preventing thieves from accessing your data. Even if the thief tries to reset the device, they can't set it up again without your device or Google account credentials. This makes stolen device useless and reduces the incentive for phone theft. So these are the top features of Android 15 that may also carry over to OneUI 7. Samsung will start the beta program sometime in August. Let me know your thoughts, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.